So to find the slope, first we need the equation. So there it is provided. M equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Now we just need to plug the two points provided in the equation. So we'll just let 5, 5 be point 1 and 5, 6 be point 2. Plugging it in, we get m equal to 1 over 0, which is undefined, 0 in the denominator. And the graph is provided below.